This is a Channel 7 Eyewitness News Brief.
Good evening, I'm Tanya Rivero.
And I'm Joe Torres, and here's what's making news this Saturday night. One teenager killed, four more injured in Suffolk County by an adult driver who blew through a red light. Video of the scene in West Babylon is simply dreadful. Here's take on the Oklahoma Sooners.
That's right, and we'll see you right back here after the game.